When drawing cylindrical objects, remember to start with a series of ovals drawn around a central axis, depending on the perspective view. This will help give you the foundation to draw a more accurate depiction of the object, such as this rook.